Here we have a Nexus 6P that is broke. The screen is coming off. I don't know if the focus will do that. There it is. Screen's coming out. It's kind of old. I did like it, but the battery's has grown and pushed the screen out. So we're gonna take this katana and see if we can chop it in half. Think we can? Can't hear you.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna try to set it up over here. Let me put this thing on a tripod. Okay, come here. So, the general idea is, so we will put it like that. So we have a phone sandwich. Let's see here if I can keep what? So there is our little setup. We've got cinder blocks holding this thing in, and I'm going to come around. Y'all watching? So here is the sword. You can't see from over there. Why don't you go over there? Watch. Can you see it?
Yeah.
You're gonna go all the way through it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Here we go. I don't wanna hit these. I have a small window here. And it didn't go all the way through. Don't touch it. That was, you don't want to touch it. Whoa. That was one little chop. Can you, I don't know if that's in focus. Can you, Troy, can you come tap this? Just tap it. Yep. Yeah. There you go. That's one chop. That's what one chop did. Whoa. Tap it again, please. One chop. Can I even bend it back? Nope. I think we're done here. One chop is all it took. Hot, hot, hot. There it is. Well, the battery's hot now.